So I'm ready for the gym. Are you? So good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, wherever you are in the world. Yes, it's me, April Love, here in Boston, wishing you a blessed time. Hope you find reasons to smile, to laugh, to enjoy life, to appreciate everything and everyone around you. So it is currently Monday, and yes, I am talking you through the reflection in my speedometer of my car because I thought I'd be a little creative. Happy Martin Luther King Day. Yesterday was my niece's birthday, but we didn't do anything together just yet. But today we're going out and we're gonna do what many other YouTubers have done. You'll see probably in the next shot. You're gonna see me enjoying myself and acting a fool, and yeah, we'll see how it goes. Right now I'm just warming up the car. I'm gonna go pick up Marie, meet my brother at the joint. Sounds like a bar or something, but it's not. Anyway, I'll see you in the next shot. Gigi, you gonna do boingy boingy? You gonna jump around?
Boingy boingy.
You gonna jump around? Jump around? You ready? You ready to bounce? Are you gonna bounce? Hey, you gonna bounce? You gonna bounce?
Okay.
He did it!
Climb to the light!
Go towards the light!
Gigi! You having fun?
Go!
Got it. said it yesterday. She's trying to whip with Nene while she jumps. This is how you know you're 40 years old. Go ahead. Go, Ali. So I am having fun. I had a little choking fit. Had to get some water. The downfalls of getting older and being out of shape, but I am having fun. I'm actually counting this as my cardio of the day. And so far I'm having fun. So get a little more time and see where it goes. I need to get more water. See you in a bit. Alright, so I hope you enjoyed that. I actually attempted to jump around and have fun and just be a big kid, because really I feel like as serious as I can be, I do try to be a kid at heart, you know, especially when I'm around my nieces. And, you know, it's something like that that reminds you how out of shape you really are. And, you know, how overweight I am. And how insecure I am. I'm not the most confident when it comes to things like that. Like, you wouldn't catch me doing any, you know, up in the air things. I'm not necessarily afraid of heights. It's more about my weight that, you know, falling, you know, or trying to use my body weight to keep myself balanced or whatever. You know, I'm really not the most confident when it comes to that. But that being said, I had fun. I enjoyed being with my family, and I want to do more of that as much as possible. You know, and that's one of the reasons why you've heard me in my vlogs before talk about financial freedom and time freedom. You know, especially the last couple of weeks with me having the energy issues that I've been having. You know, I was very close to calling out today, you know, especially because I didn't get much sleep earlier. I went out today because it was my, we were celebrating my niece's birthday. So, and if you can't tell, I almost tripped. Yeah, and right now I'm actually pretty exhausted. And I got the radio show hopefully later on today, because last 2 weeks they had technical issues. The week before it was Christmas holiday. But anyway, I know this is getting really long, so I'm going to end it. If you did watch this, you did enjoy it, seeing me make a fool of myself and just having fun with my family, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment below, and if you haven't already, subscribe, share with your family and friends, help me get to that 100 subscriber mark. I need 15 more people, so if you can help me out, that would be awesome, that I can make a custom URL for my channel and make it easier for people to find it when I talk about it. As always, till next time, like what you watch, love what you do, share the love, inspire others around the world. Much love, all. Peace.